截至2020年1月24日24时，湖北省累计报告新型冠状病毒感染的肺炎病例729例。
3月5号，新增确诊病例143例。
4月8日凌晨，武汉将要打开离汉通道。
今天全国所有的省市自治区新增确诊病例都是零。
北京市已经连续10天保持双零增长。
自4月30日零时起，将北京突发公共卫生事件一级响应调整为2级。
防范抗击疫情。
Delayed for nearly 3 months, China's 2022 sessions are finally taking place.And in this media center where the Chinese lawmakers and the government officials have their press conferences, we expect at least some changes with the way we're going to work here for the obvious reason. Now I'm about to enter the press conference room. I've been in that room for multiple times over the past few years and probably this is the first time I need to put my mask on.Apparently that's not enough. I find the hand sanitizers and some extra medical surgical mask lying here. Every time I step into this room, I feel this sudden rush of seriousness and sober. And this year, this face mask reminds me all the time that we are going to be faced with something even more vital, important to human life.Normally in this press conference room, it's packed with reporters and chairs, and between different chairs, there's no space whatsoever. We'll just sit next to each other with a shoulder next to another shoulder. But now, during the pandemic, the distance appears to be the key. This is definitely something that we didn't have in the previous 2 sessions.这个是用来做，
这个是消毒用的，座位上都会放一个。
我看它个头不大，是用来擦手吗？还是？
对，这里面是消毒纸巾。
我想问一下，我们每一个椅子之间的距离是多宽的？
这个是根据人数来的，原则要求是1米。
In this press conference room, during the normal time where the coronavirus and the global pandemic doesn't exist at all.On this stage, there would be a long table behind which all the lawmakers and the government officials receiving questions would be seated.
But now, instead of the table, we have a big screen on which the images of those officials, of the lawmakers, of the CPPC members are projected. And then they are able to see us.The reporters sitting in this room through this pair.
基础病疾病也多，吃不下睡不着，病人和家属都到了崩溃的边缘。那个医疗队的队员呢，就精心的给他了解。
It's not rocket science, but in a situation, in a time like this, they are of great help.
So far, all those measures we've been showing you around this room, they are there to protect us from coronavirus, from COVID-19. But that doesn't change the fact that COVID-19 is still going to dominate the agenda of 2020 Chinese 2 sessions. So we must, in the next few days, ask more questions about this deadly disease in order to get rid of it as soon as possible.